Now sit back, relax, and I hope you enjoy. Much love to all.
Evolution of the United States flag. No one knows with absolute certainty who designed the first stars and stripes or who made it. Congressman Francis Hopkinson seems most likely to have designed it, and few historians believe that Betsy Ross, a Philadelphia seamstress, made the first one. Until the executive order of June 24, 1912, neither the order of the stars nor the proportions of the flag was prescribed. Consequently, flags dating before this period sometimes show unusual arrangements of the stars and odd proportions, these features being left to the discretion of the flag maker. In general, however, straight rows of stars and proportions similar to those later adopted officially were used. The principal acts affecting the flag of the United States are the following. On June 14, 1777, in order to establish an official flag for the new nation, the Continental Congress passed the First Flag Act. Result, that the flag of the United States be made of 13 stripes, alternate red and white. That the Union be 13 stars, white in a blue field, representing a new constellation. Act of January 13, 1794 provided for 15 stripes and 15 stars after May 1795. Act of April 4, 1818 provided for 13 stripes and 1 star for each state, to be added to the flag on the 4th of July following the admission of each new state, signed by President Monroe. Executive Order of President Taft dated June 24, 1912 established proportions of the flag and provided for arrangement of the stars in 6 horizontal rows of 8 each, a single point of each star to be upward. Executive Order of President Eisenhower dated January 3, 1959 provided for the arrangement of the stars in 7 rows of 7 stars each, staggered horizontally and vertically. Executive Order of President Eisenhower dated August 21, 1959 provided for the arrangement of the stars in 9 rows of stars staggered horizontally and 11 rows of stars staggered vertically. The first official United States flag. This 13-star flag became the official United States flag on June 14, 1777 and is the result of the congressional action that took place on that date. Much evidence exists pointing to Congressman Francis Hopkinson as the person responsible for its design. The only president to serve under this flag was George Washington, 1789-1797. This flag was to last for a period of 18 years. Each star and stripe represented a colony of which there were 13, united nearly 1 year earlier by the Declaration of Independence. 50-star flag. Executive Order of President Eisenhower dated August 21, 1959 provided for the arrangement of the stars in 9 rows of stars staggered horizontally and 11 rows of stars staggered vertically. This is the current flag of the United States. Hawaii was admitted as the 50th state on August 21, 1959. The 27th flag of the United States became the official flag on July 4, 1960. 9 presidents have served under this flag: Dwight D. Eisenhower, 1953-1961, John F. Kennedy, 1961-1963, Lyndon B. Johnson, 1963-1969, Richard M. Nixon, 1969-1974, Gerald R. Ford, 1974-1977, Jimmy Carter, 1977-1981, Ronald W. Reagan, 1981 to 1989, George Bush, 1989 to 1993, William J. Clinton, 1993 to 2001, and George W. Bush.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Till the next time, much love.